Hi, this is Joachim for StatisticsGlob.com, and in this video I will show you how to control the size of ggplot2 legend items in the R programming language. So in the video I'm going to show you an example, and this example is based on the data frame that we can create with lines 2 to 6 of the code. So if you run these lines of code, you will see at the top right of RStudio that a new data frame object appears. And if we want to draw data with a ggplot2 package, we also need to install and load the ggplot2 package. As you can see in lines 8 and 9 of the code, I have installed the package already, so I'm just going to load it with line 9 of the code. And now we are able to use the functions of the ggplot2 package. If we want to draw a ggplot2 graphic of our data with the default legend size specifications, then we can run the code that you can see in lines 11 and 12. So if you run these lines of code, you can see that at the top right of RStudio, a new plot object appears, which is called ggp. And we can also have a look at this plot by running line 13 of the code. And then you can see that a new plot is shown at the bottom right of RStudio. And you can also see that this plot contains a legend with the default sizes of our legend items. Now, if we want to increase or decrease the size of these legend items, then we can use the guides function that you can see in line 16 of the code. And in this line of code, we are specifying that our legend items should be overwritten with the override AES argument. And then we are specifying the size of the new legend items. So in this case, I'm using the size 5. Now, if we run lines 15 to 16 of the code, you can see that the legend items are much larger than before. And this is because the value 5 is larger than the default specification of the ggplot2 package. You could also decrease the size by using a smaller value. So for instance, you could use the size of 1. And then you can see that the lines are still larger than the default specifications of the ggplot2 package, but they are not as large as with the value 5. So in this video you have learned how to control the size of ggplot2 legend items in the R programming language. However, in case you want to learn more on this topic, you could check out my homepage statisticsglob.com, because on the homepage I have recently published a tutorial in which I'm explaining the content of this video in some more detail. I will put a link to this tutorial into the description of the video, so you can check it out there. And furthermore, if you have liked the video, I would be very happy if you leave me some positive feedback in the comments. And make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel in order to get notifications in future when I'm releasing new videos to the channel. That's it for this video. Thanks a lot. See you next time.